Going 4x2. Two-wheel drive, all the way. What the hell?
Yeah. Probably some monster bass in there.
Cut those?
Yeah, you go on the
side.
It's hard to do when you're moving.
Yeah, I know how to get there. Yeah, shut up.
As soon as you add some wheel, it takes it away. You can stop for a second.
Some freshwater crocodiles in there.
Skills. It's gonna be rough.
It's still two-wheel drive.
Oh, you don't need it. There's one spot. If you stop in the middle hill, you won't be able to get going. But if you get a run at it a little bit. Do you do a lot of off-road?
Nope.
Oh, really?
No.
Oh.
I used to.
Oh, well, you've done some. Yeah,
just not recently. But I also drive the hybrid every day. This is just what I'm, you know, used to, so. I love it. Nice little drop-off over there, though. That's where the snakes fall from.
Giant spiders that get in the back, down, yeah. Crawl down the back of your shirt.
It's alright, you take one of those home.
Oop, it's shut off.
No, it's fine. It's still on.
Okay.
It has a screen timer.
Oh, okay.
Although that little roll around probably looks pretty good for.
Exaggerate the roughness.
Couldn't believe it. Full turn, landed back on the wheels.
Awesome. I could do that.
There's four, right?
Yeah, of sections. Yeah.
Yeah.
The
this is it. This is the last trip.
So if we don't crash anything, it's I count it as a success.
Cool. Marvin said, I guess one other one had gotten stuck somewhere. I guess so.
Yeah, yesterday.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
I think you kind of have to do it on purpose. I think, you know, one of the things that even guys that do a lot of off-road stuff, one thing they're kind of impressed with is the ride quality.
Yeah.
You know, since it's got the coil spring rear suspension, it's got pretty good ride, actually. It's not that
bad. It won't knock you around at all.
Here's your big advantage, being a two-wheel drive. You make around the corner easy.
Yeah.
Have it in low, it pushes you straight.
Yeah. Sidestep.
Stopping there to do a photo shoot.
I'm talking about the guys up front that were doing all the drones and stuff.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I don't think they're there anymore.
I
everybody caught up now.
Through the creek.
Over the river and through the woods. To grandmother's house we go. Grandma? Grandma? Grandma's not here. Although we might find the big bad wolf.
I keep getting lost here.
That's good to know. It's pretty sweet.
Yeah, there it was.
I would say there's no lights on the dash, but there's all kinds of lights on the dash. It's
tiny, tricky, so just kind of keep it to the right.
Yeah,
I see. I drive straight at that tree for just a couple feet longer. So somebody earlier start to slide down, and after a couple people do it.
Yeah, personally, I ain't all that... scared of most things. If I pucker, then we got a problem.
Yeah.
But nothing like taking a $70,000 truck off road.
Better to take somebody else's $70,000
well, yeah. truck off road. Why do you think mine's sitting in the parking lot?
Hey, here's a make it through here easy.
I mean, it is good that you don't go alone, you know.
Yeah.
At least somebody there can, you know, bump you if they need to. Front truck don't even have their lights on.
Dang.
You're talking about the light bar and stuff for the photo op?
Yeah.
They don't even have their headlights on, let alone light bar or anything else. I didn't do it. Pause behind me.
This is the trickiest part of the
whole. Here. Why not, right?
No, we didn't go up on two. If you roll it up on the hill a little bit, maybe we'll go up on two. you're on two. Right there.
Yep. Just felt the hit.
Whee!
Ain't scared.
Well, you know what? It's probably kind of a good one to do a hyper, what do you call it, hyper, where it does, like, takes a picture every 4 or 5 seconds. Hyper.
Oh, yeah. Hyperlapse.
Hyperlapse, yeah.
Yeah, I can always program that later, too. I plan on doing some fun stuff with that footage, so.
There's just the rock on your side, but you're clear. Ooh, this little sucker gets warm.
It does. She cooks pretty good. Well, my third battery, so, you know.
You should do the classic flip off the camera.
No.
No? That doesn't go good on the...
No, 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 YouTube. Yeah. It's a family channel. Jeez.
Well, there's not too much of that. I think going through here would dry this out more, but it just makes it better.
So that's when you want to stop, like, right here, so that other car can kind of get in it and see if it can get out. Oh, do it with your own.
Well, you're climbing under to hook the rope on, so.
Hell yeah.
That's decent. In the mud. Don't
pay me for that. Only one person in this truck.
Yeah, but it's not my job description. Footage. I wonder what that looks like on here. It's probably all flickery.
It's not really all that bad. Now the GoPro and my phone, it's pretty sucky.
This must be real similar hertz, you know?
Yeah.
Same frequency as a phone.
Definitely a lot of things that can catch fire if it's a little wet.
A little dry, yeah. That grass would get done.
I mean, how do you get the fire truck back here? All right, boys, we're going to go put out this fire.
Get a helicopter with a bucket. That's a different lake. Yeah. This one's got a cliff. You go cliff diving. Probably about 1.5 feet deep.
It's awfully clean, too.
Yeah, let's get some pond scum going. Mm.
Beautiful.
It's kind of cool. I bet there's some bass in there.
Probably a whole lot of stuff in there.
Crocodiles.
I don't know if they have crocodiles.
Water moccasins.
Those they have.
Yeah. rattlesnakes. You guys don't have rattlesnakes, do
they? Yeah, I think so. They got a lot of copperheads.
It's worse because they don't warn you.
Yeah. If you see a snake that looks like copper, watch out for that. Almost looks like a stick.
Isn't it? Oh, they're not like the three color ones? Red, black, white.
No. Copperheads are almost one solid color.
One color?
Yeah.
This little one shows the departure angle. So if you look at the back bumper. Fenceless, what now?
The nice little fences.
Oh, yeah. Like somebody's Boy Scout project or something.
We got stick hooked into it.
tell how tight the diffs are when you go to do this corner here.